NASA's RHESSI satellite, which studied the Sun from 2002 to 2018, is expected to re-enter Earth's atmosphere on April 19th or 20. The RHESSI satellite studied solar flares and coronal mass ejections, recording over 100,000 X-ray events during its mission. While most of it will turn to ash, some parts could survive. The risk to people on Earth is low, but this highlights the growing problem of space debris.